Hello students, in today's video we are going to talk about prepositional phrase. As we know, phrase is a group of words and is a part of a sentence. But today we are going to talk about prepositional phrase. What is a prepositional phrase and how to use it in the sentences? So let's take the demonstration of today's tutorial. A group of words that consist of a preposition, noun or a pronoun, and they are used as an adverb or an adjective. Prepositional phrase consists of a preposition, noun or a pronoun, and prepositional phrases are used as an adverb or an adjective in a sentence. So we have a few examples here and we will try to understand the use of prepositional phrases in sentences. We have the first example here. We climb up the hill. This underlying phrase is the prepositional phrase. It consists of a preposition and a noun, the hill. So it's a prepositional phrase as a whole and a part of a sentence. Next example, after school the children played football at the park. At the park is underlined. It's a prepositional phrase because it consists of a preposition at and the park, which is a noun. So it's a prepositional phrase. So we see how the prepositional phrases are added to the sentence for complete understanding of the idea which is behind the sentence. Take the other example, I reached home late because of rain. So, because of is a prepositional phrase. It consists of preposition and some other word. So, it's a prepositional phrase, because of rain. Next example, on account of illness, he has been absent. So, on account of is a prepositional phrase and which is even adding to the meaning of the sentence. So prepositional phrases are important from this point of view also. They add to the meaning of the idea which has been discussed in the sentence. So today we have discussed four prepositional phrases: up the hill, at the park, because of, on account of. So there are many prepositional phrases in English. And if you try to use them in your sentences, you will understand how to use them and how they are used for the modification of your conversation as well as written composition. Thank you.